It's Sunday the 30th of June 2013. I'm standing at Lake Meadows in Billericay. The sun is already out and the weather forecast for today is hot and sunny all day. And today it's fun in the park. We'll forgive her, singing redemption song. There's a fire that burns inside. A fire that burns inside. Nothing can stop us. We'll be running through the night. With a fire that burns inside. A fire that burns inside.
There's a way that we can break free of those things. And it's not because of anything that we've done. Oh no, none of us would ever be good enough. It's because of something that God did for us. I'm going to tell you just one of the reasons this afternoon. That's all I've got time for. One of the reasons Jesus came was to take away all the wrong things that we've done. To take away the things that separate us from God. And it might sound strange, but he did that on the cross. Now, a lot of people think that that was the end of Jesus when he died on the cross. But you know, that wasn't the end of the story. You see, something amazing happened a few days later. Something absolutely impossible and incredible. You see, a few days later, Jesus rose to life. It was something like this. There's the outside of the newspaper. There's the football at the back. There's all the news in the middle. There's the celebrities at the front. And that is what I call good news. The good news is, even though sometimes we miss the mark, we let other people down, we let God down, the good news is we can break free of those things. Not because of anything that we've done, none of us would be good enough, but because of what God did for us. 'Twas grace that told my heart to
packing.
sticking down after Fun in the Park 2013. We've loved having you here.
Thank you.
I wonder if you could just give me one or two of your highlights.
Okay, I think for me, the highlight of performing at Fun in the Park 2013 is seeing all the different churches coming together, pooling their resources to put on one great big spectacular event. I've come from South London, and just to see how people are working, everyone's doing their bit, and together you've made a fantastic memorable afternoon.
Well, thank you very much, and thank you too for your contribution. We've really appreciated it.
Thank you.